episode 5, and welcome back to MineZ. So, let's see. Last time we stopped off here. Let me just refamiliarize myself with my inventory. Okay, cool. Awesome. So, let's head out. So, last time, we were actually in Noob Town, and I told you guys my story of Noob Town, otherwise known as Carmy. Like a tip. And, see, am I going the right way? Just give me a moment here to check my map. Yes, I am. I'm going the right way. Cool. So, this time I actually do have a map with me, and, although the map is not as big as I would like because I gotta record here, I do happen to have a map, so that is somewhat useful there. So, the next village here, we're actually just heading straight off the way that we had come last time. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was terrifying, guys. What was that? If some dude shows up and kills me, I'm gonna get really annoyed. I feel like that was somebody else on one of the other servers that kind of glitched through, but that's scary. I have never, ever seen that happen. So there you go, guys. At least I caught you that little detail. I'm actually kind of hoping that this MineZ series, although it's more me playing, ends up kind of being an educational thing for you guys, so you can know what to look out for if you're actually feeling like playing. But I don't know how that actually comes across. If it comes across that way, fine, that's good. If it doesn't, then alright, that's okay. I'd hope you guys would have fun anyway, because you're deciding to watch the video, so, huh. Alright. Let's see. So, like I was... Don't ever fall through holes like that, kids. It's a bad idea, because then you have to swim all the way. So, let's see. The town is coming up here. There's a lighthouse going to be right over there very soon. But we're actually just heading straight across from the bridge, last time from Noob Town. And this city here is called Romero. Oh, I can't tell if there's people there. But, let me load up my map. This is going to be interesting. Oh, perfect, a tip. So again, like I've said before, the tip acts like a, it acts like a good indicator of the spawn rate, I guess. The rate of spawn of things, like if you see a tip when you're near a town, it means it's likely that there's now zombies and items. So... anyway, as I got on the server, the population of the server was really low. So if I happen to bump into someone here, then that's like the one out of whatever chance. So anyway, coming in here, according to the map, it says we have a common chest. So this should be a common chest. Excellent. It's a very good common chest, actually, because I really do need my food here. So, open it that way, and you can also left-click and just break it apart. I prefer to left-click it usually, but since I'm an inventory organizer person, sometimes I won't. I will actually right-click and take stuff out. So let's see. In this village, there's a lot of stuff. Well, in this town. It's Romero, like I said before. There's a lot of things. There are a lot of military uncommon chests. There's a few tool chests, tons of common chests. Stinking zombie. Right there, come on. And there's food chests and health chests. A few health chests in this building over here, which is the church, I guess. That was lucky. See how close you can get to these guys here? So this area here is actually a secret area. You need to have two people to go in, but once you go down in the basement, there's no actual chests in there, so... Or maybe there are. Pfft, who cares? Why not? Let's go in there and check. So this is the Night's Watch HQ. Wow. The Night's Watch HQ. I can't talk apparently. So the Night's Watch HQ in here. And this is the place where you need two people, because when you come down here... You can come out of this room, you need two people to stand on that, then this opens, and you get an awesome, cool, little place hidden down there. Let me do actually have a lot of health potions. That's good. So I'm actually going to head for the food here. So, anyway, map almost died on me. Oh, no! Don't do it! Don't lag me. Please don't lag me, MineZ! Wow. Okay, let's grab some potions so I can show you what the potions look like. Alright. So I don't want that, that there. So that creates a lot of noise, which kind of sucks, because, again, if there are people here, a lot of people will find you, and then that's just scary. So there's a little entrance here on the side where we can sneak in. Oh, zomboid. I like how, I will actually start getting quiet. I will start getting quiet on my own, as if the zombies can hear me from my commentary. So yeah, this place has tons of health potions. And sometimes golden apples, I think. There's 3 chests in here. And actually, let me see, the map says that there's actually 4. Oh no, the map. The map is having problems. This is so dangerous, guys. Let's see here. Let me fix this. Alright, cool. So there's actually, apparently 4 chests. Yeah, here we go. So that's my 3rd chest I just hit. And there's 1, 2, 3, and then 4 here. Please don't. Oh, that has a splash potion. Splash potions are really nice. Because the splash potions... Oh, come on. What? The splash potions you can, again, just splash on the ground. I would assume you know what that means, because... your Minecrafter. Oh wow, lots of stuff here. So, wow. Let me grab the instant health 2s, because those I like to put in my hotbar. Instant health 2. And actually, you know what? I might as well keep a ton of these. Like, I have a ton, but you know, who cares, right? Who cares? Let me grab this instant health 2, this instant health 2 here, this, my goodness, so many. Let me actually discard that mushroom, because it's kind of useless. That's my tip of the day, at least. I think mushrooms are kind of useless. Wow, actually, I have way too many health potions. At least we're guaranteed, okay for that. We're set for that, which is exactly what we want. So I do have another water bottle here, but that'll be hard to get to work with. So let me see this. On the map, there are some store chests, which are food chests. And actually, I don't think I've mentioned the map actual address here. It's minezmap.com, and it gives you a huge map of MineZ filled with, like, everything that you could... You guys hear that? Oh, great. Of course I happen to run into the one person. Oh, gosh. So here's what you typically want to do, guys. Not run into this one person here. Oh, gosh. And right-click the air here with Eyevender. Oh, I really hope he doesn't show up. Come on, there's like nobody online, too. Ah, that's terrifying. Come on, get out! No! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Okay, guys, so this is typically what you do when you see somebody else in a town with better items. If you see this guy, he has a stone sword. I'm just gonna go ahead and log out here. Okay, so that's typically what you do. Of course, I'm gonna actually go, like, back in, so, yeah. But I just wanted to kind of show you that here. Who is this guy? And, actually, while I'm taking some time here, I might as well show you that I now have my Christmas skin, so yeah, buddy! Boo-hoo! Alright. So, I'll meet you back in-game. Alright, guys. Hello again. So, I'm back in. Which should be good here. So, if you ever find yourself in a situation, actually, I'm gonna use this stone pick here, because it gives me some damage, attack damage. And I don't have any now, because my stinking sword broke because of that horrid encounter. So, I'm pretty sure that there are chests in here. Maybe I have to actually wait for... Wow, why did I just sprint? Please don't, Minecraft. Please don't. I do not like to be spotted by zombies, despite popular opinion. But, yeah. So anyway, let's see here. So obviously you guys saw there's all these tons of health potions. And, oh, where's the water? I want to find the water. So close. So yeah, typically, I log out when there's somebody else with better equipment. Or I shift down and stay hidden. But, of course, me being that person that I am, and always, like, super flustered about stuff, I logged out. So, there you go. Any new chests? No chests at all. Interesting. That's kind of annoying. Why do I hear the water then? There's like none to be found. Alright. So let's make our way to... Let's see here. I don't know actually where it is in relation to this town here, which is hard. So let me see. Oh no! Rain. So that's the church then. If we walk straight, we'd find military... Like I hear these military uncommon chests in the next house from here, but why not check this place? Looks like there's a fire still on here. Let me see what's in here. I don't really need that.
Might as well repair my chest plate here. I guess I know I don't really need the pants, because repairing it wouldn't really make a difference.
Water. So, let's see, hay bales. I think they added that. So, we found water here. Oh, okay. I think I know where we are. Yes. So, in here, there's a tool chest and two common chests. Or at least, assumed there is. Because, again, don't know how far I was, so the tip would work. Let's head on in here. Conserve and Co. Royal Milk. Cactus. Is that a button? Oh, yes.
I got a button! This is a button!
So, a button, guys, is super useful. I think notices I also think count as... Whoa! How could you hear me? That's so mean and not fair. Alright, anyway. Notices, I count basically as tips as well, guys. Because, I see them as the same. Like, why aren't they the same, you know? I don't see a much big difference here. So let's see. In relation to that, then... In this house, there should be some military uncommons. And I really need those because I need weapons. So, typically, guys, let me explain buttons here. Typically, you need two buttons to go places that require buttons to go. Oh, I knew it. That kind of sucks. Normally I shouldn't get cornered there. I should not get in the corner. That's a bad idea. Let me see in here. Really? Now there's zombies coming in. No.
Hey, bro!
Normally you want to get the zombies in the corner. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! This was not happening! This is not happening today! This is not happening, sir! Zomboid! This is not happening. Actually, wait. I have plenty. I don't need health potion 2 right now. So as not to waste it. Oh, those stinking zombies. That's really annoying, actually, that I apparently no longer have chests in here. So there should be military uncommons, like I was saying in here. Military stuff is weapons or armor. Actually, in common chests, there's... Common chests, I think, have everything. Because common chests, I think, contain food, armor, because the common chests I opened up before had apples, and those are in this episode. Apples and, leather armor. So I think they have, like, low armor, some food, like, some possibility for weapons. I feel like they do have a lot of common things. So, military are specific. Swords and chest plates and things. So, yeah. Ah, I need a weapon. I need a weapon, guys. I need to get a weapon here. Awesome. Let me see in here. There should be... No, I don't really want those. Yes, I will have these. This is the food chest area. Is the mill over there? Where's the mill? Oh, yeah. So I went two houses too far then. Apparently it's that way on the map. So let me see. I'm gonna actually eat this melon right now because I'm kinda down on hunger. If you didn't notice that there, you should go back and rewind the video, but in the health, in my hearts there, when I ate, it refilled half a heart. So that's what eating does, as well as keep you from starving. I need to go back this way. I think that might be the house. Maybe? Does it have a spiked roof? Nope. Let me see. Let me see this one if I can look for it. Yeah, this looks like it should be in this house. Oh, perfect, a tip. Oh, let me see. Yeah, buddy. I got myself this thing. Bum, 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 bum. I got myself this thing. Bum, da, bum. I got myself this thing. Alright. Let's get up over here. Let's get up over here. Actually gonna right click this. I don't want a mobile. Let me grab these here. So what else do we have in here? Don't really need those. So I feel like we'll actually move on for next episode to another town, but that will depend on what happens. These actually might be military common chests instead of uncommon. There might be one uncommon in here. I think these are commons. So I want to move to someplace with an uncommon or even rare or epic chests in military. Military mode epic. I will gladly take this here. Let's see. What else in this village? There's some more tool chests up here in, like, this corner area. Over here. So... Yes. I'm gonna kind of make a book for it here. Even though I'm not gonna sprint, don't worry about me. This place kind of reminds me of actually a village. It's, not a zombie village. Why did I say it? I just thought of zombie village somehow. I have no idea what I'm thinking. A village from normal Minecraft. Which is kind of interesting. But, yeah. Looks like this is actually an apartment area. I will save on Luigi's bed here. Actually, I'll take some cauldron. I'll take some cauldron. There we go. And I don't want this rotten flesh, So, let me right click the air here. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of MineZ, and next time, hopefully, we'll actually be moving on from Romero, but there's still a few things to catch up on here. So, see you all later, and keep drinking that tea. Thanks for watching.